How many descendants of Genghis Khan are there? What does the Mongolian birthmark mean? Where do they live now? Some of these people have been found to have a birthmark similar to an inkblot, blue-green or blue-gray in color and several centimeters in diameter. It was found on the lower back, near the coccyx, in 1/5 of cases, on the back of the shoulders in 1/4 of cases, less often on the back of the hand or forearm, and on the baby's heel in 1% of cases. Unconfirmed research has suggested that the birthmark is most commonly found on the left side of the body. The birthmark was also considered sacred by the Mongols, who revered the color blue, which they saw as a sign of God. A 2003 genetic study concluded that many men worldwide are descended from Genghis Khan. A variant of the Y chromosome has been discovered in Asia, representing 0.5% of the world's male population, or 16 million people. Since Y chromosomes are only passed from father to son, the Y chromosome can be used as a record of one's paternal lineage. This variant originated in Mongolia about 1,000 years ago. Some of these people had birthmarks. Genghis Khan had a harem of 1,500 women, and this number increased during wars. Marco Polo, during his visit to the Mongolian Empire, reported that Genghis' grandson, Kublai Khan, had a harem of 10,000 women and that they had intercourse in groups of 6 for 3 days each. This suggests a desire of the Mongols to establish a genetic dynasty rather than personal pleasure.